crash landed. Two confirmed survivors. Son, this is not training. This is a class one quarantined planet. The threats we will be facing are real. Everything on this planet has evolved to kill humans. Every single decision we make will be life or death. But if we are going to survive this, you must realize that fear is not real. It is a product of thoughts you create. Now, do not misunderstand me. Danger is very real. But fear is a choice. Do you know where we are?
No, sir.
Super Bowl was played right here.
Jason, tell me it was a classic.
Classic game. 80,000 people on their feet. Seconds left on the clock. Yeah. So Hubie throws a Hail Mary.
Touchdown!
166, back online.
60 years ago, Earth was attacked. We won the war, but they destroyed half the planet. Everyone's been evacuated. Nothing human remains. We're here for drone repair. We're the mop-up crew.
This is Jack Harper.
I'm good to go.
Two more weeks, Jack, and we can finally leave and join the others. Don't take any chances.
Watching you, Jack. You're curious. What are you looking for in those books? Do they bring back old memories?
We have an unidentified impact.
Don't ask too many questions.
They are human.
This is ordering you to return to Tower.
Jack.
How do you know my name?
They're firing on survivors. Stand there!
They won't stop till they find me.
If you're looking for the truth, that's where you'll find it.
You need to know what happened.
What aren't you telling me?
Who are you?
Jack, mission is ordering you to stand down.
I'm not gonna do that. This is the only way.
This is what 100 million buys, huh? It wasn't that hard to find you, Toretto.
Wasn't hiding.
Last week, a team of highly coordinated drivers took down an entire military convoy.
You know Rio was my last job.
Oh, I know you didn't do it.
But
you're gonna help me take down the team that did.
And why is that, Hobbs?
Been chasing this crew across 12 countries. This was taken a week ago.
It's impossible.
I need your help, Dom. I need your team.
Why do I smell baby oil?
You keep running your pie hole, you're gonna smell an ass kicking.
You got the best crew in the world standing right in front of you. Give them a reason to stay.
Our target's Owen Shaw, former Spec Ops soldier. For years, they've been running jobs in Europe, but it's our most recent jobs that graduated them to a whole new level. The loss of life is unthinkable. I'm offering you a chance to make your family whole again.
You get us close to Letty and we'll get you Shaw. And you give us full pardons all the way around.
I can't promise you that.
That's the deal. Take it or leave it. Ride or die.
We're not dealing with cops. We're drug dealers. I've never seen this before.
This code you live by makes you predictable. And our line of work predictable means vulnerable. I can reach out and break you whenever I want.
You believe in ghosts?
Maybe the Letty we once knew is gone.
You don't turn your back on them, even when they do.
Guys, they got a tank.
Damn.
We talk of vehicular warfare.
This is not what we do.
Dad, just try not to make an even bigger mess of things.
Yippee-ki-yay.
Да. Что он тебе после всего этого?
First time in Moscow?
Yeah. First time.
American?
Yeah, New York.
Are you a cop?
Yeah.
Welcome to Moscow!
Jack!
Dad?
Today.
Need a hug?
We're not a hugging family.
Damn straight.
Does it live in a jungle?
No. Oh.
Is it really fast?
No.
Does it live on the Great Plains of Africa?
No.
Hey!
What is going on?
Hold on, guys.
Daddy, be careful on the road. Jerry?
Get back in your car right now! Remain with your vehicle!
What is this?
It's the scene worldwide. Is anyone doing better than we are?
We don't know.
I'm scared.
How do we know they're coming?
They're coming. Ready?
Go, go, go!
Come on!
I need you to help him.
You're asking me to leave my family.
I'm not gonna force you.
And don't pretend you're not well suited for the job.
Baby?
Tell the kids I'm coming back.
On it!
Just know, I'm coming back.
Holy relics from a very special place far, far away.
They are born of dark magic.
They have the power to change the world as we know it. Don't lose them. Whatever you do, don't get them wet. Once darkness gets a taste for light, it will not stop.
What?
Where is
the Princess Jack?
Something grabbed her. Something big.
Sheriff, almost didn't recognize you in plain clothes.
Well, it's my day off. Should be a quiet weekend.
We have a situation.
We've got a cartel with heavy firepower headed towards the border. And there's a strong chance of coming your way.
I've seen enough blood and death. I know what's coming. I'm not gonna let that guy come through our town.
How are you, Sheriff?
Old.
Bring everything you got.
Who the hell are you?
I'm the Sheriff.
Wow, you're looking jacked. You've been working out?
Mr. President, 5 minutes, sir. Evening, ma'am.
Merry Christmas, Mike.
Mustang, this is Big Top, bringing out the full package.
Where'd that come from?
Everybody knows you did the right thing on that bridge. Even the president knows. You gotta learn how to get back into the real world.
Mr. President, we're ready for you.
Our guests have arrived.
I'd like to welcome you to the White House, sir.
Sir, there's been an intrusion.
Let's go, move.
Give me the Pentagon on the line now.
Olympus has fallen. Olympus has fallen.
Mr. Speaker, you are the acting president.
I want to speak for the Russians, the Chinese, the British, and the French. In that order.
If you attempt to retake this building, I will execute
your commander-in-chief.
Oh, my God.
We have contact from inside the White House.
Identify yourself.
309er.
Jesus, Banning?
Same guy that was removed from the president's detail?
He is ex-Special Forces.
40 commandos breached the gate, 28 are left.
Can we trust him?
With all due respect, I'm the best hope you've got.
Abort! Abort!
We're talking about the safety of the President of the United States.
We're talking about a hell of a lot more than that, sir. Just open the gates of hell.
The United States of America doesn't negotiate with terrorists.
Who said anything about negotiating?
Why are you talking that horse? Why am I covered in dirt?
I buried you.
Why am I alive?
Eight men rode into canyon. I dug 7 graves. Horse says you are a spirit walker. Man who has been to the other side and returned. Man who cannot be killed in battle. Something very wrong with that horse. If
we ride together, we ride for justice.
Justice is what I seek, Kimosabe. People think you are dead. Better to stay that way.
You only wear a mask.
There'll come a time when good men must wear masks.
All right. Let's do this.
Big, Mom.
Then make it small. Focus on my voice. Pretend it's an island out in the ocean. Can you see it?
I see it.
My son was in the bus. He saw what Clark did.
You have to keep this side of yourself a secret.
What was I supposed to do? Just let him die?
Maybe.
I have so many questions. Where do I come from?
You just have to decide what kind of man you want to grow up to be, Clark. Whoever that man is, he's going to change the world.
Got a lot of apologies to make.
Nothing's been the same since New York. You experience things, and then they're over. I can't sleep. And when I do, I have nightmares. Honestly, there's 100 people who want to kill me. I hope I can protect the one thing I can't live without.
There is no such thing.
Me and my sister, we have a past. We almost died at the hands of a witch. But that past made us stronger. We'd gotten a taste of blood, witch blood. And we haven't stopped since.
My name is Gretel. And this is my brother Hansel.
I'm not going to have you telling me what to do.
How do you best kill a witch?
Cutting off her head tends to work.
I hate that one.
In the last 2 weeks, we have 5 children taken from us.
A witch does not come out in the open like that.
I don't think we're hunting witches.
There's something else going on here.
We have to find those kids.
Let's start with this.
Shoot anything that moves.
I see you got my invitation.
I have my sister. That's new.
Hell yeah!
Good morning, sunshine.
You gotta be kidding me.
Fishing.
Two pilots engaged in neural bridge. Ready to activate the Jaeger in 3, 2, 1.
Because the more you think you see, the easier it'll be to fool you.
Ladies and gentlemen,
for our final trick,
we are going to rob a bank.
On the count of three, you will be teleported through space and time to your bank in Paris. 1, 2, 3.
Everyone in this room was a victim of hard times.
Some of you lost your homes, your car.
And so tonight,
we're going to return some of that money back to you.
Thank you, everyone. Good night. Please, here's where I can see him.
Can you explain to me how you went from Las Vegas to Paris in 3 seconds?
What do the kids call it these days? Oh, magic.
First rule of magic, always be the smartest guy in the room.
Your bank was the distraction while they set up the real trick.
Expose them now and destroy them.
Hang on. I've got nothing.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for the delay.
Whatever this grand trick is, it was designed a long time ago. And I believe that what's about to follow really going to amaze. Look closely. Because the closer you think you are, the less you'll actually see.
Everything you've heard about monsters, about nightmares,
legends whispered around campfires, all the stories are true.
Mundane.
What's a mundane?
Someone from the human world.
Well, if not a human, then what am I?
Your mother is a shadow hunter like you.
I've been hunting demons across the world in their varying different forms.
Shadow hunters.
Half angel, half human. Beings of immense power. Strong enough to restore balance and protect the world in a war against evil.
What is it about her?
She's different. She's gonna get us all killed.
There's a map inside your head, Clary. You are the key to our survival.
There's too many of them.
Have a little faith.
Welcome to the City of Bones.
Difference.
Make ready, let's go!
Risk your life.
for a better world. But some things you never see coming.
Security's early.
You with me?
Today, the world's elite fighting force betrayed our nation. On my orders, the G.I. Joes were terminated with extreme prejudice.
They're all dead.
We were set up right from the start. We're all that's left. Let's move. World ain't saving itself.
To assume that there's no one we can trust.
There is one man.
You all right?
Yeah. You all right?
My cholesterol's a little high.
Because it was time to push myself harder.
Oh, there you go, yes!
Otherwise, I was looking at another 40 years of wearing sweatpants to work.
Mr. Doble, are you currently using steroids?
I think they messed me up.
Don't worry, that's what we specialize in here.
I'm a self-made man. I made a lot of money.
Maybe yourself ought to spend some of it on a salad.
You know who invented salad? Poor people.
What's going on, Dio?
Hey, let's just get tired of being where you are, Adrian.
No.
I kind of like it here. I mean, the weights are new.
I mean, in life, man.
When's the last time you paid your rent when it was due?
I got a plan to change that.
Where'd you do your time, pal?
Up north.
Are you fixed for a job now?
You just can't kidnap a guy and take his things. That's so illegal.
Well, sure we can.
Victor Kershaw is a criminal prick who deserves bad stuff to happen to him.
We go through with this, nobody gets hurt, right?
Oh man, we snatch him.
There he is!
We grab him, signs a few signatures. We give him a protein shake. He doesn't even know what happened. I watched a lot of movies, Paul. I know what I'm doing.
The Sun Gym Gang has successfully acquired every asset you had.
What happens now?
Now I go to work.
Good. It hurts. I know it does. That's it. Get it. You said no violence.
And I meant it when I said it. I swear to God.
I cannot kill.
Duly noted. Look, when this is over, we'll all go camping. All right?
Okay.
What are you doing here?
Kimasabi.
I need you. They're coming. I can feel it.
Look, I'm retired, okay? I'm happy. We are happy.
You haven't killed anybody in months.
That's a positive thing.
If it makes you feel better, bring the girl.
Not bring in the girl.
Don't bring the girl where?
Yeah?
MI6 has just given me a contract to kill you.
Apparently you're number one on Interpol's most wanted.
What did you say?
It's important to enjoy life while you still can.
Please tell me that's a stick of dynamite in your pocket.
I'm saving it for emergency.
Well, this is kind of an emergency, isn't it?
Everybody wants you.
Hello, Frank. I've missed you.
Everybody wants you.
How are things?
Yeah, Frank. How are things?
Is there a human being in the trunk?
Yeah.